SoundCloud is a next-generation music entertainment company powered by an ecosystem of artists, fans, and curators. My name is Vitus Ortner. I'm super passionate about music, and I'm doing Android development at SoundCloud, where I'm leading the adoption of Jetpack Compose. We started using Jetpack Compose when I was still in early preview. Our goal was to overcome the verbosity that's associated with manipulating XMLVs. We were able to save up to 45% of lines of code when migrating screens from XMLVs to Compose. We quickly realized how easy and natural it was to create reusable UI components. Now we've migrated around 50% of our design system to Jetpack Compose. We're investing heavily in writing our base building blocks in Compose so that our engineers can write new features with it and make it their first choice. It's important for us to be available on any form factor so that people can listen to SoundCloud in any situation. Our team's mobile Compose skills transfer directly to other form factors, given that its concepts and most APIs are the same. We build our wearables and TV apps from the ground up in Compose in just 4 months, which would have been unimaginable with the old view system. Some parts of our foldable and tablet layouts and the whole login experience of our car app are built in Compose. Being available across form factors has allowed us to reach new people and markets, which ultimately increases our global reach.